removing the top cover. Use a screwdriver to turn the cover lock to the unlocked position. Press the release button on the cover latch and then open the cover latch. Slide the top cover toward the rear of the server until it is disengaged from the chassis.